We're back on the Halftime Report. Yesterday, renowned hedge fund manager Leon Cooperman stopped by the show to discuss his decision to convert his hedge fund into a family office. Well, we asked many heavyweights in the industry for comments about what Lee has meant to the industry itself. David Tepper, David Einhorn, Nelson Peltz, Daniel Loeb, Ken Langone, all sending in their comments. It turns out Warren Buffett saw the show and wrote this to Mr. Cooperman. Hi, Lee. You were terrific on CNBC today. I think I know exactly the emotions you experienced and the reasoning you followed since I had done somewhat the same thing in 1969. The one thing I can guarantee you is that your parents would be extraordinarily pleased at the course you have followed and are going to continue to follow in life. Example can be powerful. At the Giving Pledge, we have a disproportionately low number of people who have made their fortunes in Wall Street. You can be a powerful influence in having them rethink their priorities. I hope you make use of the moral podium on which you stand. I agree with you that I didn't ask for enough when I called on you to pledge 50%, and I'm glad you are correcting for my error. Best regards, Warren. We thank Mr. Buffett very much for letting us share that with all of you. Of course, it was Lee Cooperman who said the following yesterday, which the last part of that letter from Mr. Buffett alludes to. He said, I told Mr. Buffett, Warren, I'm asking for half is not enough. I intend to give it all away and to several organizations in which Lee has been especially philanthropic over the years. That was a neat little bow to put on the story that we did yesterday in our visit with Lee. Rob, you know Lee well, may have invested with him in the past. I'm not sure.
I have, successfully.
But I know he means an awful lot to you as well.
He's a longtime friend, partner, mentor. He's a world-class guy in every way. He stands for everything that is right about this business and this industry. He deserves to go on top, and he is absolutely doing that. Even though I promise you, I know how hard he works. He's going to be working every single day diligently with the family office. You know, I love him, and he knows it.
Yeah, I don't think any of us doubt that he's still going to be getting after it for all of us who do know Lee.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.